Jessica.
5 + 5.
10, Jessica.
Okay, good. It's time for the quiz.
Yeah, you know what? Oh, too bad. Tough.
First row, take one, pass it back for me. The stakes are high in this room. There's crucial things happening here every day. Getting smarter, some of y'all getting dumber. Some of y'all ain't gonna see 3 o'clock.
Hi, Morty.
Whoa. Hi, Jessica.
Can I show these to you?
Wow, they're both great. Thank you.
You know what I named these? My little Mortys.
That's flattering and a little weird.
Do you know what I want you to do with them?
Rename them?
Squeeze them. Manhandle them. Give them the business. See if you can shuffle them. I mean, really get in there and knock them around. No wrong answers.
Wow, well, okay, Jessica. Let's give this a shot.
Oh, Morty, what are you doing to me?
I'm just doing my best.
Morty, what are you doing to me?
Jessica.
Morty!
Jessica.
5 more minutes of this and I'm gonna get mad.
Jessica.
Not my fault this is happening.
Wow, did you just come into the cafeteria through a portal?
Yeah, well, you know, my Ferrari's in the shop. Just kidding.
You're Morty, right?
Yeah.
You can get his number later. Come on, Morty. You gotta get out of here. You gotta get those seeds out of your ass.
Come on, Morty. Isn't your grandpa, like, a scientist?
Oh, yeah, but, you know, he told me that I shouldn't go around spouting off about, you know, his science and stuff.
I bet you've seen him make concentrated dark matter a lot. You know, if you tell us, I'll be your girlfriend.
Oh, you will?
Seems like a rare opportunity, Morty.
Please, just let this work out.
Oh, do it, Morty. Do it. Rip my clothes off and mate with me for life.
Can we maybe go somewhere more private? Sorry about all that. Rick has some really strange friends.
Ugh, Brad is such a jerk. He's always trying to prove what a man he is. I just want to find somebody nice and sweet.
Jessica, can I show you something?
Wow. Look at all this stuff.
Yeah, this is me and my Grandpa Rick's sci-fi workshop. Check this out.
It's beautiful.
You know, Jessica, there's something I've always wanted to tell you.
What's that, Morty?
I think that you're the most...
No, that. Those weird sounds coming from the closet over there.
Oh my God!
Hey, I'm squatting in here!
Oh my God, that is so disgusting! Ow! Oh, crap!
Morty?
Oh, hey, Jessica!
So, is Tiny Rick your brother, or cousin, or...?
No, my grandpa just transferred his consciousness into a clone of himself so he could be in our high school.
Cool.
Hey, Tiny Rick's playing guitar.
I'm begging for help! I'm screaming for help! Please come let me out!
I'm dying in a vent in the garage!
Okay, that last part was really weird. Maybe Summer's onto something here.
I don't know. It was fun. You want to slow dance? Oh my God, Morty. Your sister crossed Tiny Rick? Talk about self-destructive.
Yeah.
So, Jessica, I heard you broke up with Brad. Who are you gonna date now that you can date anyone?
I don't know. I mean, obviously, if someone special comes along... But I mean really special, like nothing I've even remotely considered in the past.
Holy shit,
I want that
shit,
kind of love, like that docking kind of love.
Oh, yeah.
Like penis in the foreskin kind of love. Mm-hmm. Just like warm, just like...
Everybody fuck off, Morty.
Hey, Morty. Word around school is you've become super healthy.
I don't know about all that. I do, however, know that I have a pretty bad case of haven't taken you to dinneritis. Might be fatal.
Hey, kids, I hope I'm not interrupting. Morty, a moment of your time?
Happy to help, Rick. Go for Morty.
Hi, Morty. It's Jessica. Look, can we just talk for a minute?
Is that how long it takes for Rick to trace my location?
Come back, Morty. I miss you.
You miss the old me. You miss someone that loved you so much you never had to love him back.
How do you know I don't want to love you?
Because I'm not sick.
Sorry, tiny American psycho. Time to take the opposite of your medicine.
Do what you gotta do.
So, how do you feel, Morty?
Oh, jeez, I'm miserable.
Am I good or what?
I guess it's worth it, though, to know how much you care.
Care? Me? Morty, I'm fine with you. I only did this for him.
You lying bitch! She kept coming to our house, Morty, and asking me, did you get a new Morty yet?
Because you kept drunk dialing me and crying about it.
I wasn't crying.
Jacqueline, I wasn't who I said I was.
So how was your date with Brad?
It wasn't a date. We were just having lunch.
You guys are getting back together, aren't you?
Morty, I need your help on an adventure. Need is a strong word. We need doorstops, but a brick would work too.
Okay.
Morty! Good to have you back. Have you ever been peed on before?
Oh my god, yum.
Morty! That was a fast trial.
Jessica!
A bunch of us girls were gonna go skinny dipping later if you wanted to join. Actually, now, really. We're gonna do it right now. This is the last conversation I'm having about it fully clothed.
No thanks. I'm assuming we maybe get together in our 40s?
Cool. Sounds hot. Bye.
Must continue moving in ways that lead to dying with you.
Tomorrow's career day. I don't want to think about what I do when I get out of school.
I know exactly what I want to do. I want to work in hospice. I want to comfort the people who are dying, who have no one else in their lives. The real lonely people. I'm gonna look at their name tags and I'm gonna say, I love you, followed by whatever it says on their name tag, over and over.
What the fuck?
Hey, Morty, quick favor.
What, cover me in gasoline and spiders? Fine, yeah, I'm in.
Wasn't my first pitch, but hey, I'm not gonna waste this opportunity.
Hi, hey, Jessica.
Oh, hey, Morty.
Hey, Jessica, right?
Yeah, hi, sorry. I thought you knew my name because we've interacted so many times, but maybe I was just being stupid. Sorry. Hi, I'm Jessica, that's me.
Cool,
Jessica.
See you around.
Yeah, I hope I see you around.
Guess we'll see. Oh, hi, Jessica. Hey, I'm sorry I brushed you off the other day. I was just trying to be cool.
Oh, I don't even know what you're talking about. But you seem different. Like, you finally found yourself.
Yeah, I guess I have.
That's good to hear. I like who you found.
Yeah, I do too.
Looking forward to seeing more. I'll see you tomorrow, Morty.
Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow.
Hello?
Hey, Jessica, it's Morty from school.
Oh, hey, Morty. What's up?
I just want to say that you're really great. I know the timing never really worked out with us, but you're really great, and I wish I got to know you better.
Oh, I mean, that's a lot.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I guess I just...
No, I just wish you said it sooner.
What?
Yeah, I mean, being nervous is sort of selfish sometimes, you know?
Life support.
Yeah, that's a great point.
Failing.
Well, what are you doing tonight?
Tonight?
Yeah. Do you, like, want to watch a movie or something?
Yeah, tonight. Sounds great. Holy shit!
Hello? Am I in the right place? I just saw a bunch of cops having sex with each other.
Hi, Jessica. Hi. Yeah, yep. You're in the right spot. Everyone, this is Jessica. This is everybody. This is...
I am Mr.
Jesus, Nimbus. Just get inside. Morty, grab the wine.
Yeah, in a minute. Come on, Jessica.
Stand aside.
So, just make yourself comfortable. You know, choose a movie, or we could watch some interdimensional cable if you want.
We now return to Nintendo 69.
Nintendo. Oh, what are you doing to me? Oh, Nintendo. Oh, Nintendo.
Or we could watch whatever, you know, whatever you're into.
Morty, did I hear you're getting wine?
Yeah, I gotta get some wine for Mr. Nimbus.
Got any extra?
Oh, yeah. I'll go get some.
Cool.
Just for you.
Hurry back. Morty? You get the wine?
Hey, Jessica. Yeah, sorry. I just going back to get it.
Oh, I thought you already went.
I did. I just got a little busy. Going right now. Again, you go ahead and fire up that movie.
That's okay. I'll wait for you.
Holy shit. Jessica, I'm so sorry.
I mean, it's fine. You were only gone like a couple minutes. Morty, are you okay?
I'm sorry, Jessica. We just never seem to get it right, do we?
No, I guess we don't. But I'm glad you called me. Maybe we can start over. Get it right this time.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Thanks for bringing the wine.
Totally worth it.
Do we need an opener?
Oh, I'll go get it.
I think we should just be friends.
Oh, yeah, I get that. Guess we missed our moment.
Yes, but there will be more for both of us. Goodbye, Morty.
Hey, how's it going?
Fuck off, I'm a time god!